Here we are removing impacted femoral pores on a bearded dragon. In the wild, male bearded dragons use these for scent marking and pheromone-based communication, but in captivity, waxy debris can build up and become uncomfortable. Please note this is not needed on a regular basis, so do not attempt this at home. If you have any concerns, please refer to a veterinarian experienced in exotics.